Preliminary hearing for a man charged in the death of his wife has been rescheduled to a later date. Back in May, 73-year-old James Prokopovitz was arrested in connection with the disappearance of his wife, Victoria, who's been missing for the past 6 years. According to the criminal complaint, James was the last person to see, hear, or be present with his wife. Prosecutors also claim he had motive and an opportunity to end her life. He'll be back in court July 23rd at 9:30.